the bullet to go to that game.
Orlando Magic. Winners over Disney World must have been closed. Winner over Atlanta 100.
How did nachos taste?
98.
Oh, man, I don't even think they got nachos.
Magic tie their season high three-game winning streak.
But they got
Pringles. And got nachos. They got Pringles.
You mean it's better in Phoenix than it is in Orlando?
It's better in Phoenix. They got nachos. They got Pringles down in there. So Magic against the Hawks.
Are they the cheese Pringles or just the regular Pringles?
Oh, just the regular cheese.
Hey, in that arena, how many ears Mickey Mouse got?
He ain't got but a half an ear. Come on.
Ernie.
Mickey Mouse don't even want to watch that game.
Ernie, I want Kennedy to tell you the story of how I kidnapped KJ.
Oh, my God.
Oh, is this the story you wanted to tell?
Yes, no, it's true.
Hey, Shaq, we were cool, but we didn't play together. We didn't know it, so.
How long ago was this?
They were in kindergarten. He was in kindergarten, and his daughter and my daughter, and KJ went to the same school. And I came to the school, pick him up, and they were like, oh, he's gone with Shaq. And I was like, what do you mean he's gone with Shaq? I said, I don't even know his phone number. So I had to call to get his phone number to even find him. I said, where are y'all? And he said,
I took his son to the mall. Yeah, I took him to get a haircut.
He got him a haircut. He don't even know me.
Took him to the mall, took him to get a haircut.
I was like, come on. I was like, yo, Shaq, I just want you to know, his actual name is Kenny Jr. He didn't even know his name. He just hate kids, man.
How many days did you have him?
No, just one day.
Or just one day.
I went to pick up my daughter, and they were
cool. I asked the teacher, I said,
can I come, Uncle Shaq? I was like, sure, you can come.
But no, I asked the teachers. I said, how could you let him take it? He's like, well, it's Shaquille O'Neal. I figured you knew him.
But in fairness, Kenny, he might have got it confused with one of his 17.
That was wrong. That was wrong, Chuck. Chuck, cross the line, Chuck. You insulted him a little bit.
Yeah. 17 is 18.
No, he didn't have. He only had one. No.
Sorry, Shaq.
Hey,
sorry, Shaq.
Give him 15 seconds to name all his kids. No, I guarantee you can't get them all out of here.
He only has seven, man. Stop.
No, this is.
Oh, man.
Ain't no way Shaq and the Fool is going to live up to this last segment.
I can't name all my
kids. Not all of it.